hope you plan on using your robot powers for good.
Heads up.
You say the word. Probably have something you can use.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston.
Walking right into Boston Commons. People don't come back from here.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Thank you. Harry, what was that?
Thank you.
part with anything, could they? Just going to waste otherwise.
Skinny? Darla? What are you, an idiot? There you go. Which one of you lost me, huh? I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone safe. Shit, where's that?
lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything proofread. We're not alone.
Look alive.
What you got for me?
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. What the... lousy, cheating, hard shark. I don't know his exact words. Then he struck the name across.
In shining armor. The question is, why does he come all this way, risk life and limb? An old private eye.
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow, nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. Been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger plans. Not this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Nick,
you help me get out of here, and then I'll help you.
Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Hey, something.
You and Valentine are both dead!
And loud, huh? Well,
bad for whoever cleans up the floors.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side. Skinny Malone and the rest of you boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
no way to pick this.
Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
I... You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny, where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl.
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
You smug, overconfident ass! Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
We better get out of here, fast.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
You said Diamond City, right?
Yeah, you know the way? Southwest a few blocks. My office is in the back alleys, with the neon heart sign out front.
Lead the way, Nick.
All right, let's move fast. Follow me.